Bonjour et bienvenue à Let's Learn Languages. Hello and welcome to Let's Learn Languages. Today we are going to do Alter Ego Plus 1 Dossier 0. Today we are going to do a very basic French book, Alter Ego Plus 1. This is for beginners and we are going to start from Dossier 0. Let's get started. See, this is the book Alter Ego Plus 1. This is Alter Ego Plus 1 and we are going to do Dossier 0. Okay. Aujourd'hui, on va commencer Dossier 0. And today, we are going to do Dossier 0, Découverte, Discovery. Okay. See, there are certain points we are going to discuss. Identifier une langue, to identify a language. Se présenter, to introduce oneself. Appeler son nom, l'alphabet, to spell one's name, alphabet. Dire quelle langue on parle, to say which language we speak. Faire connaissance, dire la nationalité. To get to know, to say the nationality. Connaître les noms de pays, to know the name of countries. Identifier un nombre, identify a number. Compter is to count. Vérifier ses connaissances, to check one's knowledge, one's awareness about the languages. Communiquer en classe, communicate in class. Donc aujourd'hui, on va discuter sur beaucoup de titres. We are going to discuss on many topics, as I have already explained. Identify a language, we are going to do, you are going to identify a language, then we are going to do, to introduce oneself. How to introduce oneself? Spell one's name, alphabet, to say which language we speak, people speak. Okay, get to know about the people, dire la nationalité, to say the nationality. Connaître les noms de pays, to know the name of countries. Identifier un nombre, compter. Identify a number, count. Vérifier ses connaissances, to check one's knowledge, one's awareness about the languages. Communiquer en classe, to communicate en classe, in class. Okay? See, dossier 0, découverte. Identifier une langue, to identify a language. See, there are so many languages written over here on this. Here you can see many languages in different languages it's written, but you see here at the bottom it's bonjour. It's a French language. Okay, bonjour means good morning or hello. Okay, European Day of Languages, 26th of September. 26th of September is known or celebrated as the European Day of Languages. It is celebrated across Europe just to enhance the language awareness, language learning, and to encourage the plurilingualism and the cultural diversity across Europe. Okay, Journée européenne des langues. In French, we say Journée européenne des langues, 26 septembre. European Day of Languages, 26th of September. Okay, so bonjour is French. Okay, bonjour means good morning. Okay, hello or good morning. See, observer la fiche de la journée. Européenne des langues et identifier le premier mot de la classe de français. To look at the picture of the European Day of Languages and identify the first word of the French class. Observer is to notice or to look at. Okay. Notice the picture or look at the picture, look at the poster of the European Day of Languages and identify the first word of the French class. Okay, le premier mot de la classe de français. First word of the French class. You know, first word of the French class is bonjour. Whether you are in the class or outside the class, bonjour is the very common French word. Okay, perhaps the first word of French language. Journée européenne des langues, European Day of Languages, passeport pour les langues. This is passport for languages. Découvrez gratuitement plus de 30 langues. you can discover more than 30 languages free. Okay, if you go on this website, okay, you will find more than 30 languages you can learn free of cost. Okay, initiation gratuite avec le passeport pour les langues. Okay, free inscription avec le passeport pour les langues, with the passport for the languages. See, these are the institutes of different foreign languages, like Italian, Instituto Italiano di Cultura. Okay, Chinois, Centre Culturel de Chine. Polonais, Institut Polonais. Français, Alliance Française. Alliance Française is the very famous institute for French learning. Arabe, Institut du Monde d'Arabe. Allemand, Goethe Institut. Portugais, Centro Culturel do Brasil. Japonais, Maison de la Culture du Japon. Anglais, British Council. Okay? La Journée Européenne des Langues organise une initiation aux langues. Document ci-dessus. Regardez la liste des langues, puis écoutez. Vous attendez quelle langue? See, you are going to listen to the audio too. Okay, and you're going to listen to different foreign languages, and you have to find out which language you're listening. Okay, so this is gonna be a little tough for you guys, for beginners. Okay, slowly you will learn. Okay, à vous, faites connaissance avec le groupe, dites bonjour et dites votre prénom. It's your turn to you. Faites connaissance avec le groupe. Okay, faites connaissance. To get to know with the group. Dites bonjour et dites votre prénom. Say bonjour and your first name. When you meet someone, you should introduce yourself like this. This is the brief introduction. Like you say bonjour and your name. Okay? So bonjour, je m'appelle Camille. Bonjour, je m'appelle Ahmed, etc. Okay? Then let's do se présenter. To introduce oneself. To introduce yourself in French, you have to say bonjour and your first name. Like for me, bonjour, je m'appelle Ahmed. Similarly, you can say bonjour and your name. Okay? Se présenter means to introduce oneself. See this audio number 4. Écoutez, associez les dialogues au dessin. Listen, associate the dialogues in the images. Okay, in the pictures. Okay, so you have to associate the dialogues. Then you have lisez pour vérifier. Listen to check. Comment tu t'appelles? What's your name? Yoko et toi? Yoko and yours? Second. Je m'appelle Clémence et vous? My name is Clémence and you? Je m'appelle Jean. My name is James. Comment vous appelez? Vous vous appelez comment? What's your name? Hans. Appelez s'il vous plaît. Hans. Spell please. Hans. H-A-N-S. Okay? Si, découverte, appelez son nom l'alphabet. To spell one's name, alphabet. Écoutez l'alphabet associé à des prénoms français. Listen to the alphabet associated with the first name, first French names, okay? See, this is the alphabet, okay? There are 26 letters in French alphabet, 20 consonants, okay? 20 consonants et 6 voyelles and 6 vowels. A, E, I, O, U, Y. Okay? A, E, I, O, U, Y. In English, you have only 5 vowels, but in French, you have 6 vowels. Okay? 20 consonants et 6 voyelles. A, E, I, O, U, Y. Okay? Let's read this. L'alphabet. Alphabet. A comme Annie. B comme Béatrice. C comme Catherine. C. A as A as Annie, B comme Béatrice, B as Béatrice, C comme Catherine, D comme Daniel, E. I in French, we say E. E comme Eugénie, E comme Eugénie, F comme Fabien, F as Fabien, G comme Gérard, H comme Hugo, I comme Igor, J comme Julie, K comme Karine, L comme Laure, si L comme Laure, M comme Monique, N comme Noémie, O comme Opélie, P comme Paul, Q comme Quentin, R comme Renaud, S comme Simone, T comme Thibaut, U comme Ulysse, V comme Véronique, W comme William, X comme Xavier, Y comme Yves, Z comme Zoé. On va faire encore une fois, ok? Écoutez et répétez après moi. Listen and repeat after me, ok? A comme Annie, A comme Annie, B comme Béatrice, B comme Béatrice, C comme Catherine, C comme Catherine, D comme Daniel, E comme Eugénie, E comme Eugénie, F comme Fabien, F comme Fabien, G comme Gérard, G comme Gérard, H comme Hugo, H comme Hugo, I comme Igor, I comme Igor, J comme Julie, K comme Karine, L comme Laure, M comme Monique, M comme Monique, N comme Noémie, N comme Noémie, O comme Ophélie, O comme Ophélie, P comme Paul, Q comme Quentin, Q comme Quentin, R comme Renaud, S comme Simone, T comme Thibaut, T comme Thibaut, U comme Ulysse, U comme Ulysse, V comme Véronique, V comme Véronique, W comme William, X comme Xavier, X comme Xavier, Y comme Yves, Z comme Zoé. OK? So this was the French alphabet. See audio number 7. Écoutez et répondez. You have to listen and respond. Écouter is to listen. Écouter means listen. OK, et means and répondez is respond. Quel est le prénom? After listening to the dialogues, you have to say what is the first name? Quel est le prénom? Comment ça s'écrit? Complétez. How do we write? Comment ça s'écrit? How do we write? Complétez is complete. See, it looks like Georges because G letter G is missing. OK, Georges. Que dit la personne pour expliquer? How do, what do people say to explain? How do say? How do people say? Just like we have just discussed A comme Annie. Similarly, you can say J comme Georges. Okay? Écoutez, écrivez les prénoms. Listen and write the first names. You have to listen to the audio section 8, audio number 8, and you have to write the first names. Okay? Aide mémoire, memory, pour comprendre un mot ou un prénom, to understand a word or a first name, you say comment, comment means how, pardon, means pardon, appelez s'il vous plaît, spell please, comment ça s'écrit, how do we write. See, if somebody is saying a word in French and you don't understand, you say, you use these expressions like comment means how, pardon is pardon. Okay, appelez s'il vous plaît, spell please, please spell. Comment ça s'écrit? How do we write? Okay, so if you don't understand a word or a name, you simply ask comment, pardon, appelez s'il vous plaît, ça s'écrit comment, etc. Okay, appelez votre nom, votre voisin, écrit. You have to spell your first name, your neighbor's name, okay, and you have to write them. Ensemble, vous faites la liste des prénoms de la classe. Together, you have to make a list of the first name of the class. Aide mémoire, memory. Se présenter, demander le nom ou le prénom. Okay? To introduce oneself, ask the name or the first name. Je m'appelle et vous et toi. Okay? Vous vous appelez comment? Comment vous vous appelez? Comment vous appelez-vous? This is the different way of asking the name in French. Vous vous appelez comment? What's your name? This is for elders. All these expressions with vous is for elders. Okay? Tu t'appelles comment? What's your name? This is for younger or this is used for informal. Comment tu t'appelles? Comment t'appelles-tu? Okay? Point culture, prénom et nom. Point culture, prénom et nom. First names and names. Section A, Connaissez-vous les prénoms français? Do you know French first names? Découvrez quelques prénoms classiques. Find out a few French classic first names, okay? Masculin et féminin. You have the example of few French classic first names, masculine and feminine, both. Masculin, Louis, Paul, Pierre, Jean, Alexandre, François, Olivier, Antoine. Féminin, feminine first names, Marie, Anne, Jean, Louis, Marianne, Alice, Mathilde, Claire. These are the classical first names. Okay? Et quels prénoms actuels? And a few current first names, masculin et féminin. Okay? Examples of current first names. Okay? Actuel means current. Okay? Masculin, Enzo, Luca, Hugo, Théo, Clément, Léon, Tom, Maxime, Raphaël. Féminin, Léa, Emma, Manon, Camille, Clara, Chloé, Anaïs, Océane, Romane. Quel prénom français aimez-vous? Which French first names do you like? I like Pierre. Okay? Pierre is very common. Okay? So you can say about yourself, which French first name, which French prénom do you like? Okay, let's do section B. Connaissez-vous les noms de famille français? Do you know the French family names? Découvrez le palmarès. Découvrez le palmarès des noms de famille français. Écoutez et écrivez les noms. Find out the family name of family trees. Okay, French family trees. Okay. Name of a French family trees. Discover or find out the name of family trees. French names of family trees. Écoutez et écrivez les noms. Listen and write the names. You have to listen to the audio and then you have to write the names. Quel autre nom de famille français connaissez-vous? Which other French family names do you know? Connaissez is to know, okay? Connaître verb. Okay, see, initially you'll have to learn a few sentences. Later on you will get to know how to make the sentences. Okay, we will discuss grammar in detail. Okay, but since this is the starting, this is the beginning, you'll have to learn few sentences by heart. Okay, dire quelle langue on parle, say which language we speak, people speak. Journée européenne des langues, European Day of Languages. Bienvenue, this is French. Ahlan wa sahlan, Arabic. Okay, this looks Russian. Okay, bienvenido, this is again a European language. Welcome is English. Okay, see, observez l'invitation au cocktail, associez les mots et les langues. You have to observe, look at the invitation on cocktail. Associer les mots et les langues. Associate words and the languages. Langue, français, espagnol, russe, anglais, chinois, vietnamien, thaï, arabe. Okay? So, French is français, French. Espagnol, Spanish. Russe is Russian. Anglais, English. Chinois, Chinese. Vietnamien, Vietnamese. Thaï, Thaï. Arabe, Arabic. Échangez, vous parlez quelle langue? Exchange, which language do you speak? Je parle hindi, je parle l'hindi, et toi? I speak hindi, and which language do you speak? Okay? Découverte, faire connaissance, dire la nationalité. To get to know and to say the nationality. We are going to discuss the nationality, okay? Journée européenne des langues. European Day of Languages, cocktail international, international cocktail. List des participants. See, there are the people who are participating in cocktail international. Okay, Alexandra René, he is Greek. Okay, Jorn Lindgren, Suédois. Isabelle Moreau, Française. Okay, so these people and they, these are the nationalities. Okay, list of the participants and the languages. See, Greek is Greek, Suédois is Swedish, Française is French, Coréen is Korean, Portugais is Portuguese, Allemand is German, Polonais is Polish, Autrichien is Austrian, Spaniol, Spanish, Canadien is Canadian, Français, French, Marocain is Moroccan, Russe is Russian, again Russe is Russian, Mexican is Mexican, American is American, Chinoise is Chinese. Okay, see section, this is audio again, 12, audio number 12. Regardez ci-dessus la liste des participants au cocktail, puis observez les dessins et écoutez les dialogues. You have to listen to the dialogues and accordingly you have to respond. Okay, 13 number, audio number 13. Réécoutez les dialogues, listen to the dialogues, identifiez sur les dessins, identify on the images, on the pictures. Quelle personne dit les phrases suivantes? Which person or who is saying the following sentences? Okay. Vous vous appelez Sophia? Moi aussi. Your name is Sophia? Mine also. Okay. Je me présente José Gomez. I introduce myself José Gomez. Je m'appelle Paul Bouchard. My name is Paul Bouchard. Voici Isabelle Moreau, elle est française. Here is Isabelle Moreau, she is French. Elle, il s'appelle Carl René, his name is Carl René. Qui est-ce? Who is this? Natasha Muller. Natasha Muller, je suis autrichienne. I'm Austrian. Moi, je suis Mexican. I'm Mexican. Okay? See, page number 19. Okay? Page numéro 19. Point long. Les adjectifs de nationalité. The adjective of nationality. Observez le tableau, complétez la colonne féminine. Okay? Look at the table, observez le tableau. Look at the board, okay? Complétez la colonne féminine. You have to complete the feminine column, okay? Français, française. Français is French masculine and feminine becomes, we add E, okay? So it becomes Française. Portugais, portugaise. Masculine is Portugais and feminine is Portugaise. Chinois, chinoise. Mexicain, mexicaine. Américain, américaine. Okay? Américain, américaine. Autrichienne, autrichienne. Okay? Autrichien, autrichienne. Okay? And then you have Canadien, canadienne. Coréen, coréenne. Allemand, allemande. Espagnol, espagnole. Russe, russe. Si. We can see by adding E, we change into feminine, okay? Masculine to feminine, we just add E in most of the adjectives. But there are a few exceptions. Attention, Greek. See, Greek, we add Q-U-E. Okay, Turk, we add Q-U-E, okay? Prononciation identique ou différente pour le masculin ou le féminin. Écoutez, répondez. Whether the similar pronunciations or different pronunciation for the masculine or feminine, listen and respond. You have to listen and respond whether the pronunciation is same or different.